Hey everyone. I'm in the middle of making a mask here. I've already put it to soak and put it on the drying process, and what I've realized is I've dried these for years with just my hair dryer, and this heat gun is fantastic. I mean, it like dries it instantly, so I'm really ecstatic about it. So I think it's gonna dry it twice as fast. So you can see, like, it already, it's instantly turning white, and that generally means that the leather's pretty dry. It's wet on underneath, but, I mean, it's just gonna go so much quicker. This is one of, for the art trade, we're gonna, I had two people who want, dragon masks, art-centrics, and, one is gonna go to capricornartist73, so... In the beginning part of the video, I stapled it to the form. It just, once the mask starts to dry some, it really helps out a lot. And I just pulled it out, so. I'm a little nervous about this on my plastic form because I don't want that to get ruined. Yeah. This is easy enough. It gets covered with the paint and stuff like that. Once you airbrush it, these holes here, you can rub them in. Get all those staples out. And I'm so used to doing these after years that I can do the shaping of the mask by hand. But one of the things you want to be careful with is that, well, not really be careful. A lot of people, if you're not used to... Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. If you're not used to making the masks, what'll happen is you need something like you can put tubing under here to form it around the tubing. If you're not sure, you can use your hands and stuff like that. You know, I can free float off the frame, but the rest of the video I'm just gonna go ahead and zoom through so and clip it together. So enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope you learned something. it is, Gary. All done. I know you wanted green, but your favorite color is blue, so I figured, why not go with metallic blue? I never liked to listen to you anyway, so actually I ran out of green, so you ended up with your favorite color instead. So I hope you like it. Art Eccentrics, yours is next.